need to avoid responsibility. Little litmus test I do for every business decision I make. Would I go to nuclear war for this? I press the go button when the answer is abso-fucking-lutely. Yeah, well, I've never been so sure about something I'd drop an H-bomb for. Except maybe these chicken wings I had once. Lemon pepper. You know, you are the problem with culture right now. No one takes anything seriously. It's a crisis of things meaning what they should. Oh, I'm sorry. The threat is very real, okay? Just like your hair system. Your discourse is poisonous and reductive.
Passport and job in Velo Silicon.
You don't know what you're doing. Stop it. Stop it now.